What's up, producers? Today I learned some fancy jazz chord progressions that I'm gonna lay out on a beat. Now we quantize that and add some drums. And this is where I add the loop. And now I'm going to lay some guitar over it. Time to add some effects. Now I'm just going to add a very light bass line, arrange it, and that's the beat.
Surprise when the label denied it. So gray, gray, Sabbath.